And let's turn to your 17 court watch. A Bakersfield woman has been sentenced for the death of another woman who fell off the hood of a pickup truck. It all happened at the Motel 6 parking lot on Brundage Lane back in 2021. Melissa Colson and a friend went there looking for a stolen vehicle. And while they were going through a pickup, they were confronted by the owner. Prosecutors say at some point, Colson got into the driver's seat and backed up towards Cecilia Gamino, who then jumped onto the hood. She eventually fell off that moving pickup and died later from her injuries. Colson sentenced yesterday to 12 years and 8 months behind bars.